Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Arthur Mabunik here. Welcome back to my channel. We are going to be starting a new Let's Play today. Since I happen to finish Crash Bandicoot quicker than usual, we are going to be tackling probably my favorite Dreamcast game out there. Jet Set Radio. Or back in the day, back in like 2000, it was Jet Grind Radio. And I will be using the HD version. Because I no longer have the Dreamcast because it was my older brother's. And I kind of wonder what he did with it anyway. Graffiti is art. However, graffiti as an act of vandalism is a crime. It's essentially saying, do not do this thing you're about to do in this game. Don't try this at home. You could get arrested. Might as well just say, do not do this cool thing. Now then. We are playing this shell-shaded goodness with such an eclectic soundtrack. Let's get there. Let's soak it in. Let's soak in the soundtrack. New game.
Somewhere in Asia, there is a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-to.
Everyone just calls it
Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-to are the square, magnetically driven inline skates, powered by newly developed Metrium batteries, and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station, manned by the DJ, Professor K, that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudies by the people of Tokyo-to. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rukkaku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
Hold it, you cannot go tripping throughout your streets until you learn some basics. Try this! We have like Magical Girl playing in the background by a guitar major. See. Normally I just skip through these because I play this game a lot, but why did I just watch this? See, there's our character beat, which my friend Eagle said I kind of look like him somewhat. I don't know about doing that for like a convention, but I couldn't get the shirt. Especially since I'm like attending one like next Saturday. Ah, damn it! Get on the car! It's like this game back in the day actually was really graphically at the time very impressive with the cell shaded. Sweet, now try this next one. Like at the time, this was like graphically impressive. Cause I like a whole cel-shading thing where it looks like something like straight out of like a Japanese anime. Or like a cartoon, which at the time, like the like 4-year-old me was like impressive. Along with the electric soundtrack. And like the Tony Hawk, like the gameplay that kinda looked like straight out of like Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, which I played a lot at the time. Alright, now it's time to get serious. If you see something floating over your head, pull L2 to start spraying. Aw, hang on, I gotta make sure I got that good camera set right. Where I like disable the... Where like, if there's no tag, that way I don't accidentally have it where it resets the camera. Because the HD version actually allows twin stick support, thankfully. Whereas like the original Dreamcast, for those that don't know how the Dreamcast controller is, it didn't have a right stick. Or any camera buttons like the N64, so I'm gonna just check this out real quick. Open options. Oh, wait, no, that just tells me how to play. Settings. Okay, yeah. Okay, we're good. See, let's get this tutorial over. Let's see, now we hop on this rail. God, this is like gonna be like one of my favorite video games in general. Like, if there's like a top 10 list, I'd probably like put this somewhere on there. Just because of how... I mean, I really want to play Future Battle, but I don't have an Xbox. I have a PlayStation and Nintendo loyalist. PS3, PS2 Master Race. Think you can keep up with me? Let's check out your qualifications. If you see that, I'll use the left stick to follow and paint some fat lines, dude. We have like a lot of graffiti there. See, I wonder if I should like make my own graffiti for it. Cause like custom graffiti tools very finicky for me. That my art and skills aren't particularly impressive. Although they're better than Chris Chan's. Oh god, I can't believe I'm talking about that idiot on my channel. It's not that I have to talk about DSP, but about CWC. Oh my god, that is... You think you're all that? Try this! Whoa, I think I got one over there. If you grab one on the back of a car, you can slide uphill with ease. Push the left stick to let go. I wasn't like trying to go for like an Eddie Murphy style voice. I was trying to go for more of like a greaser, like bad boy style voice, because that's what it kind of looks like. I don't like. Nah, never mind. Screw it. I'm not trying to pad it out, I just don't skip it. I kind of need a little refresher because I haven't played this game in a few months anyway. Oh man. I actually have the original soundtrack to this game too. I mean, I don't have it on my phone yet, which I really should. I need to rip the CD onto my phone soon. Like I did with the Neverhood stuff. I like my copy of Twisted Metal. Hang on. There we go. You're probably gonna only use like the skits though like this one time just because of how relatively I should say useless it is in the actual game. Like most of the time I don't really use it at all just because like if I need to get somewhere fast, I just use the grind. And just like try to do some like sick tricks, you know? Like go totally radical. While like tagging it to some sick tunes. I feel like I'm like talking like my older brother who's like this wannabe who's like this wannabe gangster guy. Like all he does is listen to rap. Like listens to stuff like Straight Outta Compton and friggin' Jurassic 5. I mean, Jurassic 5 is pretty cool, though. They're actually in this game, too, with, Improvise, which was one of my favorite songs in the game. Along with, like, I'd probably say, like, my favorite song. I also like how they had, like, this game has, like, just such an awesome soundtrack. The only song I think, personally, to me, is mediocre is, Just Got Wicked by Cold. It's just, oh my god, that song just kind of sucks, in my opinion. It's like, I like the other metal songs like Dracula by Rob Zombie, but that's because I've been a zombie fan before, and thanks to... The only good thing I'll say about Twisted Metal 3 was, like, the Rob Zombie soundtrack, which was pretty badass, but sadly no Dracula. And Slow My Professional Murder Music, which is a really kick-ass song. Hey, I guess you're cool. Listen up, bullets can't touch when you're dashing, got it? That's why I always like push like R2 to dash. That is just a better way to get faster because it's not like Future where you have like I don't really know much about Future. I've seen some gameplay of it, but I really want to take a look at it. I'm gonna show it for Professor K.
Hey out there, this is Tokyo's very own number one pirate power station.
Jetset Radio. I couldn't resist.
Over the hood, through the streets, and right into your brain.
Okay.
We're transmitting our signal straight to you. Y'all got your antennas on or what? Yeah, we're riding high in a smooth stream of supersonic sound. And I'm your captain and DJ, Professor K.
Jetset Radio. Oh man, this is like one of my favorite
here. Tokyo streets. In the west,
the
show, the city of the night. We got those high-tech maniacs, those man machines, the noise tanks.
Girls from basement dwellers.
The city of the sunset. It's that crazy, monster mask wearing gang. boys in jail.
Too edgy for me.
And from Shibuya Joe in the south, the city of daylight. It's those troublemaking punks, the GGs.
That's us.
The GGs' home turn, Shibuya Joe was just a tap. Was it poison jam? They were talking about spreading out there. Or maybe it was a noise thing, trying to send a system crash through the whole city. Listen up, all you innocent fools out there. Officer Onishima has got some special order and Satsu Wasteman's all ready for you. So, get yourself to the bathroom and brush those teeth, boys and girls, because a whole load of trouble is heading your way.
It begins. The masterpiece of SET. I want Sega to publish a new Jet Set Radio game, or hell, someone just buy the rights and make a new Jet Set Radio. Hell, I'd be happy to make one, damn it! This is like one of my favorite video games ever made. I kinda came up with like an idea toe similar to it back in high school. Let's see. Oh, and I'm gonna try to showcase every character and try to unlock all the secret characters too. Let's see. We're gonna use Beat for this just cause it's the first. Just that way we get some official gameplay of them. And I apologize for my occasional verbal tech here and there. It's just. Eh. Something's going on, I guess. Excuse me. Someone's pushing our turn. They're looking around the buzzer. Find the red arrows and start tagging. Now we got some David Soul music. Piss off! Ah, crap! The song is Upset Attack by David Soul. I'll save those for later, because I'm trying to get some graffiti souls so that way we can unlock more tags, too. There we go. Got number 49. Mighty number 49. I think that comes out like next August. I mean, not August. Yeah, that comes out like next year. I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to showcase the infinite grind loop where essentially. Screw the police! Bus terminal, all officers respond, repeat. Nice. Yeah, nice. Yeah, go back there, kid. Freaking doing some, like, Tony Hawk shit. Oh. Yeah. Well, that slipped out. Yeah. They're, like, running like they crap their pants. Oh, dude, that was a crude joke, but man, they kind of really, like, were like, they like, just dumped ass. Wheeze, we're like Chris Chan and we don't get much exercise. Then again, we have freaking rollerblades. Piss off my tarp! Uh-oh. What the hell?
This is headquarters to all units. Headquarters to all units. The captain is on his way. Make sure to back him up.
Let's see him, but before you do, like, red tags, obviously. And we got, like, friggin' Inspector Zenigata from Lupin the Third. And, like, it's like a mix between Inspector Zenigata and Dirty Harry. See, we get... There we go, we have defeated him. We have, like, humiliated him by tagging his back. Alright, get off me! Get off! Get off! Piss off! Get the hell off of me! Ah, crap, I missed. The controls are like, I will admit, somewhat wonky. Given it's a game from 2000, I'm not gonna rank too hard on it. that was like the last one? No. Oh, I missed that one. Let's get some... Let's actually collect some extra cans, just that way we have some extra stuff for, like... The end score, you know? I love the song. The song is called, That's Enough. It's one of the greatness of the composers, Hideki Nakanuma, who I would say is, like, probably one of my favorite composers out there. Like, next to Terry Scott Taylor from the Neverhood Saga. And I'd say another one would be Daisuke Iwashitari from the Guilty Gear stuff. He's also the director of the games, too. And the voice for Soul Bad Guy. Oh, crap. Yes! We got the chat ranking.
Let's get scratching.
I'm hijacking the airways and terrorizing you with tunes, cause we're gonna turn these dirty streets into one big dance party! Drip Set Radio! Those cats who ransacked Shibuya Show turned out to be the love shockers. Love broke their hearts, and now they're looking to do some breaking of their own. Watch out for these psychos. When you see their heart-shaped graffiti around, you know someone somewhere is crying with a ooky-ooky waku-waku feeling.
What the hell does that mean?
Can you save Shibuya Cho from the trap of love, or is it too late?
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. I can't resist holding to the soundtrack. It's just awesome. I mean, I'll try to not be like DSP and like yodel like a drunken Irish man. Because that's like one of my bigger criticisms of him. Let's see, what tags we have? Okay, we don't have much of a moment, so we're just gonna change the tag real quick. Because I like using the custom graffiti too, it looks really cool. Let's see, we'll start out with a love trap and then we'll probably go after Kogane. And for this, I'll use gum. Use a gum. No, I'm gonna use like gum for this, just cause like how gum works is that she's a kind of a glass cannon, like the Mr. Grimm, if you will. And like Spanish music. This is the first. This is also one of the first levels that featured the optional tags, which are green. What you can do those to get extra points. Jeez, motorcycle units! Just for, and then again, they sent the chief, like the friggin' chief, just to blow my head out with a Magnum revolver just because I was spraying graffiti. That's a bit disproportionate, you must say. I mean, all of these are just a bunch of teenagers just going around spraying graffiti. Like, teenagers and young adults just going around spray painting the streets. These are, like, relatively harmless. Let's see, I'll go over there when I get, like, 15 cans, which... How the higher graffiti rankings work in this game are basically this. Oh. Let's see, let's head right here real quick and just do a little... Showcasing of the infinite rail. I missed him. Like, essentially, how it works is this. The higher the character's graffiti ranking is, means the lower cans they can carry. However, and they have much more difficult tag patterns to do during like, the quick time events, if you will. However, they score a lot more points than someone like Tab, who has like relatively simpler tags to do. Or Pete, who's more... Oh, crap. Damn it! Oh, that's like... There's like another way to get through Toe. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. And this also will, like, occasionally do, like, a little cinematic thing, which I'm kind of against it somewhat just because it could mess up my jump somewhat. Kabuki Warriors. Like, that's the name of a shitty Xbox game. Oh god, that's enough playing. I love this game. Thank god I play fighting games a lot just because I'm kind of used to doing these maneuvers. So we're gonna hop in with a few here. There's a graffiti soul right there. I mean, I'm not gonna collect all the graffiti souls, but partly because I've already done it in the past. Just so that way I can get the achievement for it, which I actually 100%ed this game as far as achievements go. Which it really isn't too hard to do. There's like all these like heartbroken teenage girls who are just mad. They're like, he broke me up, wee. Like these emo chicks. With like eye patches. Let's see, let's head over there before they... What the? Ah, there we go. Whoops. Let's just take care of this. Oh crap, motorcycle unit! Hey, miss.
The SWAT team is on its way. Tear gas will be deployed. All officers on site, leave now.
The half pipes kind of feel a bit tacked onto me, but they ain't too bad, though. Yeah, I kind of like the world of lightning feel just because it kind of adds a better flow to it. I mean, that's what I like about it. It's getting the flow. Oh, I might want to play one game for that. A revolver, a slot, you ain't. Revolver us lot you ain't, buddy. There we go. Okay, now a SWAT team with tear gas. Is this really necessary just for graffiti removal? I mean, it's just freaking graffiti. And they're doing it with civilians nearby. Friggin' civilians! Jeez, like... Oh, sweet, everyone jumped around that one. Love the song. I just like showcasing, just doing tricks in this game, because it's kind of fun to do. There we go. Now it's on. What the? What the hell? Huh. Oh, it's 9 mystics. What did I miss? Oh. Oh, I think I know what I missed. It's kind of obvious. I know what I missed. Now. There we go. Got a chip ranking.
That's right. We're gonna blast your blues with a burst of pure sound. This is your very own One Punch Knockout broadcaster, Jet Set Radio. Which one of you punks want to step in the ring? Shibuya Cho got some love letters in the walls from the lonely lovers, but they were raised before Mama could see them. But now they've gone away somewhere. Will it be fun to have some fun, or is this some new game they're playing?
Territory is a territory. Let's see what we have now. Lock for our tagging. Oh, sweet, we got the anti-tag. Oh, we got Haze Maze. That's like one of my favorite zones. Eh, I'm still sticking a Kabuki Jam. Oh, there we go, we got something. We got something, at least. Let's see, and now let's do Monster. We're gonna do the Monster of Kogane, and here I will showcase Tab. Wait, this dude kind of reminds me of my older brother. I don't know why. I guess it's just more of the hip attitude or something. I don't know. Ah, sweet, about the city. I love this song. What the hell?
Headquarters of all units, headquarters of all units. We received a report of reckless skaters in the residential area of Kogane. All nearby officers to the scene. I repeat, we received a report. This is an easy one to all units. That fog's tearing up the residential area.
It's probably like one of my favorite songs in the game. I mean, like, the whole soundtrack is amazing to me. Except for Just Got Wicked and the song Electric Toothbrush. I mean, look, my problem with the song Electric Toothbrush, I was just saying, it's lifeless compared to the other song. Let's get some points scored. What the hell? How are you? Let's see. Oh, look, it's poison jam. Damn! It's poison jam! Oh god, they're using police cars! There we go. Hey, Samaritans.
This is headquarters to all units. Police dogs will be released as reinforcement. Please use caution.
Isn't that a tad excessive? But no, by all accounts, damn it, they gotta get that graffiti removed. Oh. I'll take that. What the hell? I think it was, like, yeah, they're... Oh, crap!
This is our issue. We're requesting aerial cover. Send in the choppers. And when you find those kids, don't waste any time. Just now.
Great. Now they're sending police helicopters. They are sending in the military now. Just to remove graffiti. Oh, crap. I missed them. Oh, I could have made it there. Actually, that would be cool if I could. Where's the chopper? There it is. Get to the chopper! Man, I'm trying to like get to the chopper and like. Hold on. Yeah. Even like some guitar banger going on. Ah, I know what I got. Like, I'm trying to, like, shoot down, like, take down the chopper. Where the hell is he? Yeah. Man, why is it, like, normally, like, it's, like, low enough for me to, like, spray the thing. Like, just spray the cockpit to blind the pilot. You know what, let's just ignore him. There we go. There, now we have to retry it. See you guys next time.